This video will guide you on EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert installation. To install and run EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert, you must have both .NET Framework 3.5 and .NET Framework 4.7.2, or later, installed. If in your application, you want to use the Industrial Graphics Editor, that has been integrated into EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert from version 2020 as an option for screen design, a web server must be installed and configured. The video shows the setting steps to install the Microsoft Internet Information Services, IIS, components in your machine, indicating which Windows features need to be turned on. Let's go now through the software installation process. You will need to have the installation files on your machine. Software installer is available for download in www.se.com. Locate the installation file and run the setup.exe file. Follow the steps on each of the installation wizard screens. Once the installation is complete, click Finish to close the installation wizard window. Additional information about software installation, supported Windows operating systems and machines minimum requirements, to work with this software, can be found on EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert Technical Reference Manual available in www.se.com. Information about EcoStruxure Machine SCADA Expert on Schneider Electric webpage is located under the Products menu option and then Human Machine Interfaces. You can also use the search tool of the website, typing or pasting the software name, to find the product related webpage.